Hello guys, see you again on the Maunix channel. Today I will show you how to install macOS Mojave on VMware Workstation 16 Pro on Windows 11. In this tutorial you will need three files, the first is macOS Mojave ISO, the second is VMware Workstation 16 Pro, and the third is VMware Unlocker. And also this tutorial is intended for Intel processors. Okay, before I start this tutorial I remind you, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Let's start this tutorial. Before starting this tutorial, you should already have a macOS Mojave ISO. Or if you don't have the macOS Mojave ISO, you can download it via the link included in the description. First, open the browser. In the Google search bar, type VMware Workstation. And then hit enter. On the search results page, click the Download VMware Workstation Pro link. Scroll down until you find Workstation 16 Pro for Windows. Then click Download Now. Specify where to save the download and then click Save. Wait for the download process to complete. The download process is complete. Then click Show in Folder. Now, run the VMware Workstation Pro installer. Click Next. Click on I accept the terms in the license agreement. Then click Next again. Then click Next again. Uncheck Uncheck for product updates at startup. Also uncheck Join the VMware Customer Experience Improvement Program. Then click Next again. Then click Next again. Click Install. Wait for the installation process to finish. The installation process is complete, then click Finish. Now, open the browser again. Click the plus icon to create a new tab. In the Google search bar type VMware Unlocker. And then hit Enter. On the search results page click the link Paolo Project / Unlocker, VMware Workstation macOS, GitHub. Now, click on code and click download zip. Specify where to save the download and then click save. Wait for the download process to complete. The download process is complete. Then click Show in Folder. Right click on Unlocker Master and select Extract here. Now, open the extracted folder, namely the Unlocker Master folder. Right click on the WinInstall file and click Run as Administrator. Wait for the download and patch process to finish. Okay, the patching process for VMware Workstation Pro is complete. Now, run VMware Workstation 16 Pro. In the window that appears, click I want to try VMware Workstation 16 Pro for 30 days. Then click Continue. Then click Finish. Now, in the Home window, click Create a new virtual machine. Select Typical and then click Next. In the Install from window, click I will install the operating system later. Then click Next. Under Guest operating system, click Apple Mac OS X. Under Version, select macOS 10.14. Then click Next. In the virtual machine field, name it with macOS Mojave 10.14.6. Then click Next. In the Specify Disk Capacity window, click Store Virtual Disks as a Single File. Then click Next. In the Ready to Create Virtual Machine window, click Customize Hardware. In Memory, set according to hardware specs. And also on the processor, set according to hardware specs. Move to CD/DVD, click Use ISO image file, then click Browse. Then click the ISO and click Open. Then move to USB controller, on USB compatibility select USB 2.0. Then click Close. Then click Finish. Now, click Power on this virtual machine. Wait until the loading process is complete. In the language window, select the language used and then click the Continue button. In the macOS Utilities window, click Disk Utility. Then click Continue. In the Disk Utility window, click View and select Show All Devices. Click on VMware Hard Drive, and in the right pane click Erase. In Name, type Macintosh HD. On Format select APFS. In Scheme select GUID Partition Table. Then click Erase. Wait for the erase process to complete. After the erase process is complete, click Done. Then close the Disk Utility window. Now click on Install macOS. Then click Continue. In the Install macOS Mojave window, click Continue. Then click Agree. In the pop-up window that appears, click Agree. Now click on the hard drive that was erased earlier. Then click Install. Wait for the installation process to finish. Now, the macOS Mojave installation process is complete. Next is the macOS configuration. Follow the configuration according to this video or configure it yourself. The configuration process is complete, and log in to the macOS Mojave desktop. Now check graphics display by clicking on the Apple logo and clicking about this Mac. Graphics display is only 3 megabytes. To increase the graphic display, you must first install VMware tools. Now right click DVD mount on desktop and click eject. Then click VM and click install VMware tools. In the VMware tools window, click install VMware tools. Then click continue. Then click install. In the pop-up window that appears, click continue installation. Enter the Mac admin password and then click install software. In the pop-up window that appears again, click open security preferences. Then click allow. Then close the security and privacy window. Wait for the installation process to finish. The VMware Tools installation process is complete. Then click Restart. Wait until the restart process is complete. The restart process has been completed, then enter the Mac admin password to log in. Now check graphic display again by clicking the Apple logo and clicking about this Mac. Now the graphic display has changed to 128 megabytes. Then check VMware in full screen mode by clicking View and then clicking Full Screen. Okay, VMware can already be in full screen mode. Okay, that was the tutorial on how to install macOS Mojave on VMware Workstation 16 Pro. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video tutorial.